Dominic.
Hello?
Yes, Dominic. It's Gary. Where have you been?
Gary, listen, I'm really sorry I haven't called you back. I'm in a bit of a situation here, and I can't really... I might lose you. I might break... I'm driving...
Do you understand what's going on?
Yes.
A client walk out.
I do understand that, Gary.
You've been missing for 5 days. Look, but this cannot go on. We've got a business around here.
I'm sorry, Gary.
I'm getting you back in the
going. What am I doing here? How did everything get so fucked up?
This is silver. Stop what? I'm not doing anything. I'm here for your class. Is there room for one more?
No. Hello. Hello. Good morning.
Good morning. How was your sleep? So, I just wanted
selfie
to...
Selfie time?
A little bit of selfie time. I just wanted to introduce the bendiest woman you're ever gonna meet. Super flexible. What?
This is the biggest pervert you'll ever meet.
She's
but I love him.
Yeah. What time's your class?
10.
Okay. Breakfast?
Yeah. You're making it.
I'm making it.
Yeah, it's an eighth you're making it.
Bacon and eggs and pancakes all day.
Some juicy watermelon. It's good.
Serves you a big steaming pile of horseshit for breakfast, you have two choices. Starve or stuff your face. I don't know how I'm gonna deal with this.
Do you wanna know why I fell in love with you? You believe that anything's possible. You made me feel like we were possible.
Yeah, I don't know. You must be thinking of someone else.
Hey. Don't you know that happiness can be found in the darkest of times if one only remembers to turn on the light? Yeah.
Harry Potter? You're seriously quoting Harry Potter now?
Thank you.
this. I really do.
Dominic. I'm here.
Sometimes you find yourself in the middle of nowhere. And sometimes the middle of nowhere finds you.